The Covai Post News Delivered.
The district administration has banned selfies at the boathouse here. According to sources, the boathouse is a major tourist spot next to Botanical Gardens. Employees have been complained that tourists who come for boating refuse to wear life jackets and often show interest in taking selfies with family and friends. As a result, the administration has directed the boathouse authorities to impose a ban on taking selfies. Severe action will be taken against those who indulge in taking selfies. With most of the flowers drying up and withering in the botanical gardens, the employees here have started shifting the still fresh chrysanthemum flowers into the glass enclosure of the park. Chrysanthemum, national flower of Japan, was also part of the last flower show. The horticulture department is making all efforts to preserve the flower for the next season.